On behalf of the government and people of River State, I would like to wish every of our citizens around the globe a very happy and blessed New Year. May the year 2020 bring peace, good health, prosperity, and God's abundant blessings to every River State household. First of all, as we begin the new year, let us all appreciate the Almighty God for the grace upon us that provided, protected, and enabled us to live through the outgoing year 2019. In retrospect, we would all agree that 2019 was full of its challenges and thrills. Besides the economic hardship, the carnage and pains visited on the state by the military during the general elections still rankles, even if we may have forgiven the perpetrators. In many ways, our resolve as a people was tested, but we overcame them with an unbreakable bond of unity, strength, and character. We proved that nothing can stop the onward march of a people united, resilient, and working together to achieve the common aspiration that inspired our foundation as a state. For those who know, courage, determination, and indomitable river spirit are some of the ingrained values that proudly defined us as a people. As a government, we continue to push the frontiers of development with our bold vision and achieved measurable milestones in 2019. We consolidated good governance, delivered tangible services, and advanced the progress and well-being of our state and our people. We have improved the environment for doing business, streamlined the tax regime, and ensured strict security of lives and property, thereby boosting investors' confidence in our economy. Many more firms and businesses are setting up shops and creating employment in the state. We continue to deliver quality road infrastructure and social services, including quality schools, healthcare facilities, water, and decent housing throughout 2019. Although every new year comes with new goals, new hopes, and opportunity for new accomplishments, we continue with existing priorities that we have set for ourselves: improved security, tangible investment in road infrastructure, delivery of social services, human capital development, and expansion of the economy through improved funding support for small and medium-scale businesses and agriculture. As we therefore usher in the new year, we promise that things can only get better for River State. We reiterate our resolve to continue to provide accountable, caring, and transparent administration that works for everyone, both residents and visitors. As a state, long deprived of innovative development, we acknowledge the need to work towards as hard to take River State to greater heights of development, and we'll do just that in order to achieve our long-term goal of building an inclusive and prosperous society for us and our children. I wish to thank all residents, including the business community, security operatives, and everyone who has made River State your home and contributing your quota to its progress and prosperity. I urge you all to continue in this spirit of brotherhood, love, and commitment to the development of our state. I'm confident that a peaceful, united, productive, and sustainable, prosperous River State is possible as long as we all work together for the common good of the state with prayers, determination, and optimism. And this should be our resolve for the new year. And with hard work, commitment, perseverance, and sacrifice, we'll certainly be able to usher in a new era of peace, unity, accelerated development, and prosperity for all our people. In conclusion, my dear wife, Honorable Justice Suzette Ibrechi, Nyesom Wike, and our children, and the rest of my family, join me in wishing you a happy, healthy, and prosperous New Year 2020, as we remain humbled and honored to continue to serve you and our dear state with dedication and the highest sense of responsibility. Happy New Year.